The truth of the matter is, we are in a state of war with a European corporation that has taken our land hostage and under siege since 1865. We're in a sustained condition of war. That is why we do not have the right to vote legally every 20 years. Congress has to sign off on our right to vote because they have stolen our lawful government from us. Motherfuckers. That's the name of the game. That's the fucking story, people. That is the goddamn story. You're right, Ramona. It was all about the land. And they took the fucking $5 Indians and gave them our shit called reservations. Gave them bitches banks and casinos and got us in some goddamn ghettos that they named during Hitler's regime in Nazi Germany to make us identify with Jews. There is no identification required. We are not identified. I'm so upset, I don't know what to do right now. It was never about slavery. It was all about the land. Oh my God. This is unfucking believable. You cannot write this shit. You cannot write this shit. I had no idea when I woke up today I would learn the blockbuster